shark in the water here. Has been destroyed. Maybe it can't handle this kind of water. Water, not a good. I've driven it in this mission a bunch of times, but I don't think I ever hopped in the river this early. Apparently, you should not. What do you mean it's wrecked? It's like right there. How can that be wrecked? I wonder if it's like always wrecked. If you get your hands on like a cargo bob or a tow truck, I wonder if you could bring it back to life and it actually counts, or if it's still dead, considered blown up. Well, that really bites, because we need that car for this mission. Let's go over here. I wonder if it works so close to the dead Garuma. Let's see. Oars.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I can do that.
Alright. That sucks. $6,500. Well, I guess we'll make that back this mission. Oh, it puts it like way over there, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. Like way, way far away. We're gonna have to call the mechanic, I think. Let's see if he can deliver it.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
Good. This time around, probably shouldn't float the car. Apparently not good for gorillas. That crew's going? Yeah. But see, I'm up to the air many times. Strange. This was just too deep. Alright, now to make my money back. Grinding away. Oh, not as much money this time. I'll put a rank up. 56. All right.
What's wrong with her now?
Woohoo. Can't get the gripper, nothing for it yet. It's okay, I have a grenade launcher. That's good for a moment. I am happy.
Oh, look
at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right.